he's thinking Canelo, but it's mainly because of the punch resistance of you moving up, having to take shots from a natural 68. What do you think about talks of the punch resistance moving up?
It's whatever, you know what I'm saying? I think Tim Bradley, you know, he got a lot of hate towards, you know, a lot of things that people, you know, when you're there to be great right now, you know, you can't worry about what Tim Bradley saying, how he think he ESPN analyst. He don't even know shit about PBC boxing and what we possess over here. And that's why Al got us and he signed us. But oh well, you know, people gonna have their thoughts and say what they wanna say. I can't go back into living my life trying to be that guy and try to think about what he's thinking or something. I just focus on me, stay focused on the game plan and work my ass off, dog.
Hey, you brought it up. You brought it up with Roberto Diaz. Talk to us about the history of actually trying to, like you said, chase this fight during Golden Boy time, and now you're finally getting it years later.
Yeah, it never happened because I don't know. I was a risk taking fight. I guess less reward, but as I accomplished more and proceeded to be the best that I can, I was able to land this fight.
What does it mean to you to hear Canelo say that for the Charlo brothers, you are the better fight?
I mean, it ain't nothing new to me. I heard it before. I fought tough competition, and I kind of heard that today, so I knew that that's what he kind of what he meant. My brother's good. You know, he's a champion. But I just always was the little train that always kept going.
How would you compare Canelo's style to Pistano?
It's not the same at all. I know that Pistano threw way more punches than I think Canelo throws, and they both come forward though, so that is one thing that they do alike. They come forward, Canelo throws heavier shots, a little bit slower. So I know Pistano was more rapid punching, basically, if you could say.
You guys are the same age, but you've had half the fights. Are you the fresher, hungrier fighter?
Yeah, I think that Canelo started boxing at an earlier age, which counted as his pro career record. So I started at 17. He was moving fast, and when you know about the South and you go to Mexico, you can get a bunch of fights. You can fight every week over there. So they knew what they was doing from the beginning. They did a good job, and now we're here. He's elite.
Do you feel like being from the South, being from Texas, where you probably had a lot of Mexican sparring growing up, that's gonna help for this
fight? And fights in amateur. So I always fought, you know, the Mexican crew. And I've been down to Mexico. I've been, you know, Brownsville, the Valley, you know, hanging out with the Figueroas and all of them guys. So I understand what come with it.
What do you got to do to be successful against really good Mexican fighters like Canelo?
You got to stay in your guards. You got to punch. You got to box. You got to move. And you got to be ready to take a punch, too, because the motherfuckers ain't going to stop punching.
The talk is 168, obviously. Yeah.